one person, 54 million people with physical disabilities. That's who I represent right now. Going past the gym, the spinning room, all I kept thinking was, can they just have something in there that I could be part of this class? One little spin cycle that I could use with my arms. Sounds easy, doesn't it?
Not so much.
Karin, you can go sit over there where the different people are. You know the ones that have to sit, not at the cool table at the restaurant, because you don't want to mess with what other people have to look at. Lord knows I don't want to sit next to the person that's missing a leg. And surely I don't want to sit next to that girl in that wheelchair. I might catch something. What I began to learn is that the more you educate people on how we are the same instead of how we are different, bridges the gap towards everything.